Go ahead.
Okay. I was going down Amherst Street, headed towards Milton, and I saw the store I wanted on the other side, and I needed to turn around to get in there. We didn't have, in New York, we didn't have those divided streets that said no U-turn and all that stuff. So I just made a U-turn. And I went into the music store. Next thing I know, this police car is pulling in behind me. And I'm getting out of my car because I didn't realize he was there. He gets out and he says, "Your license and registration, ma'am?" I said, "What'd I do?" "Your license and registration, man."
You gotta go.
No matter what I said, that was his answer. And I'm walking towards him, and he's kind of backing up. And my keys are kind of heavy, and I set them on the bumper of his police car so that I could get out my license and registration. So then he says, "You mind taking your keys off my patrol car, ma'am?"
Oh, no.
He started to get kind of frustrated at that point, and I got right up at his face. I said, "You want me to assume the position, sir?" And then he laughed. He realized that he was being, you know, a bit much. And I said, "I didn't know about this U-turn thing. Look at my license plate. I'm from New York."
Uh-huh.
So he said, "Well, don't do it again."
I know how you feel, though. You were feeling lost like that.
Yeah.
You know? I mean, it's not right.
Yeah.
You know, it's scary. You're just like dropping you off here in the middle of the woods somewhere and say, "You go this way."
Yeah.
You know, you should have got his badge number.
Oh, no, no. It wasn't bad. It was Costco, all the people at Costco. And I'm writing everybody. I'm writing the board. I'm writing the president. And I'm writing the manager.
It was the middle of the night, and they weren't expecting. I mean, not that what they did was right, but they didn't think they had to be polite because it was the middle of the night. They didn't expect to have somebody come and ask them questions.
Yeah, but if they're not going to help me and throw me out in the middle of 4 a.m. in the morning of New York, like without any support, then, I mean, if they were so concerned that I needed to see the police, why didn't they just call the police and so let the police help me?
Yeah.
I mean, they wanted me to drive around and walk around, and I told them I was lost.
Yeah.
Yeah, wasn't fun. But anyways, fun conversation. Nice to see you.
Yeah.
See, we got something out of you. Another story. And it was kind of a surprising twist to it. Yeah, I take him out all the time.
Yeah.
Yep, bye.
Bye.
See ya. Bye, thank you.